Tasker can now automate your home, be your web server, and toggle your work profile.
Honey, I'm home.
Check out this and much more in the new Tasker.
Matter Home Automation.
The Matter Home Automation Protocol is a standard that aims to unify the home automation experience and is being adopted by more and more brands. Tasker now taps into that protocol and allows you to fully control your Matter light bulbs natively. You could turn on your lights automatically when you get home, change the color to suit your mood,
get ready for love,
or have a goodnight home screen shortcut that dims your lights for 2 minutes and then turns them off after you get to bed. The plan is to add more and more support for different types of Matter devices in the future.
HTTP server.
You know how you can access the internet by going into a website? Well, now you can access your phone in the exact same way, because Tasker now has an integrated web server. This means that you can make Tasker do anything on your phone remotely, as long as you can access it via your network. Record your voice and play it back remotely.
It's time for dinner, come on down.
It's time for dinner, come on down.
Interact with your device from your PC. Or even have a full-fledged website running on your phone.
Hello everyone.
That gives you remote access to anything you want. Yes, this webpage is being served by Tasker itself. This opens up so many interoperability scenarios, it's insane.
Work profile management.
Tasker can now turn off those pesky work profile apps automatically when you get home, and turn them on again in the morning, if needed.
More stuff.
You can now get all the info you could want about your phone's network connections. You now get a running tasks notification that tells exactly what Tasker's doing in the background. And you get a bunch of if block related quality of life improvements like copy and pasting conditions. Keep conditions when you reselect an action. And converting actions to and from if blocks. All this and much more in the new Tasker.